सिंधिया राज्य मुख्य आयुक्त सेक्रेटरी जनरल भारत स्काउट्स एंड गाइड्स इंडिया नान वेबिनार आत्मीय स्वागत बयसते कार्यक्रम उपस्थितर एला पदाधिकारी राज्य संस्थे जिला संस्थे स्थल संस्थे यूनिट लीडर स्काउट्स एंड गाइड्स एलू कार्यक्रम के आत्मीय स्वागत बयसते निन्ने नावु मोदले दिनद आक्टिविटीस बग्गे युवना क्यानवास अल्लि विविध चटुवटिकेगळन्नु नोडिद्देवे ई दिन एरडने दिन चटुवटिके युवना फिट बिट फिट इंडिया मूवमेंट गे फिट इंडिया गे संबंधिसिद हागे ई दिन फिट बिट चटुवटिकेगळ बग्गे युवना फिट बिट बग्गे योग एरोबिक्स जुम्बो कराटे हीगे हलवु चटुवटिकेगळल्लि भागवहिसलु राष्ट्रीय संस्थेयवरु अवकाश नीडिद्दारे ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ತಾವು 2 ರಿಂದ 4 ನಿಮಿಷದ ವಿಡಿಯೋವನ್ನ ಮಾಡಿ ತಮ್ಮ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಇಂಟ್ರೊಡಕ್ಷನ್ ನೊಂದಿಗೆ ನೀವು ತಮ್ಮ ವಿಡಿಯೋವನ್ನ ಅಪ್ಲೋಡ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಾಗಿದೆ ಈಗ ನಾವು ಮೊದಲನೇ ಚಟುವಟಿಕೆ ಯೋಗ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಕಾರ್ತಿಕ್ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ನಾರ್ತ್ ರೋವರ್ ಇವರಿಂದ ನಾವು ಮಾಹಿತಿಯನ್ನ
ಸರ್ ಸರ್ ಮಾತಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಸರ್ ಪ್ರಭಾಕರ್ ಸರ್
ಸಿಂಧ್ಯಾ ಸರ್ ಈಗ ಮೊದಲಿಗೆ ರಾಜ್ಯ ಮುಖ್ಯ ಆಯುಕ್ತರು ಮಾತನಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ವಿನಂತಿಸುತ್ತೇನೆ ಬಳಿಕ ನಾವು ಚಟುವಟಿಕೆಗಳ ಬಗ್ಗೆ 1 ಬೈ 1 ಅನ್ನು ತಿಳಿಸಲಾಗಿದೆ ಸರ್
ಸಹೋದರ ಸಹೋದರಿಯರೇ ಜನವರಿ 12 ಬಹಳ ಪ್ರಮುಖವಾದಂತ ದಿವಸ ಪ್ರಪಂಚದ ಅದ್ವಿತೀಯ ನಾಯಕರಾಗಿರುವ श्री स्वामी विवेकानंद जन्मदिन आवत्तु राष्ट्रीय युवा दिन नेशनल यूथ डे भारत सरकार राज्य सरकार सहित ई वर्ष विशेष अंत स्वामी विवेकानंद दिनाचरण अर्थपूर्ण आचरण माता नन के ज्ञापक इदे सुमार 50 वर्ष हिंदे 50-60 वर्ष हिंदे स्वामी विवेकानंद सेंटिनरी सेलेब्रेशन श्री रामकृष्ण आश्रम कलकत्ता विवेकानंद युवक तैयार दृष्टिया इडी राष्ट्रदल्ली जिले तालूक मट्ट जिला मट्ट राज्य मट्टदल्ली ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಿಬಿಷನ್ ಗಳನ್ನು ಆರ್ಗನೈಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ಎಸ್ಎ ಕಾಂಪಿಟಿಷನ್ ಆರ್ಗನೈಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ನಮಗೆಲ್ಲ ಪ್ರೈಸಸ್ ಇಟ್ಟು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ರು ನಾನು ಸಹಿತ ನಮ್ಮ ಜಿಲ್ಲೆನಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಪ್ರೈಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದೆ ಜ್ಞಾಪಕ ನನಗೆ ರಾಮಕೃಷ್ಣ ಆಶ್ರಮದವರು ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ಗುಣಮಟ್ಟದ ಹಾಸ್ಟೆಲ್ ಗಳನ್ನು ನಡೆಸುತ್ತಾರೆ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ವಿದ್ಯಾರ್ಥಿ ಮಂದಿರಂ ಬಹಳ ಹೈ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಎಜುಕೇಶನ್ ಹೈ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಫುಡ್ ಎನ್ವೈರನ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಇದೆಲ್ಲಾ ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಭಾರತೀಯ ಸಂಸ್ಕೃತಿ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ತಿಳಿಸುತ್ತಾರೆ ಅದಾದ ನಂತರದ ದಿನಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಇವತ್ತು ಇಡೀ ದೇಶದಲ್ಲಿ ಸ್ವಾಮಿ ವಿವೇಕಾನಂದರ ವಿಚಾರಗಳನ್ನು ತಿಳಿಸಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಈ ರಾಷ್ಟ್ರೀಯ ಯುವಜನತಾ ದಿನ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ಮಾಡುತ್ತಿರತಕ್ಕಂತದ್ದು ಬಹಳ ಪ್ರಸ್ತುತವಾಗಿರತಕ್ಕಂತ ವಿಚಾರ ನಾವು ಈ ಕೋವಿಡ್ ನಿಂದ ಪಾಠವನ್ನ ಕಲಿಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತದೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಸಮಾಜ ನಮ್ಮ ರಾಷ್ಟ್ರ ಪ್ರಪಂಚದ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಜನರು ಸೈತಾರ ಕೋವಿಡ್ ನಿಂದ ಪಾಠವನ್ನು ಕಲಿಬೇಕು ನಮ್ಮ ಕಣ್ಣ ಮುಂದೆನೆ ಎರಡು ಮಹಾಯುದ್ಧಗಳು ಹಿಂದೆ ನಡೆದಿರೋದನ್ನ ನಾವು ಕೇಳಿದ್ದೇವೆ ಆ ಮಹಾಯುದ್ಧಗಳಲ್ಲೂ ಇಷ್ಟೊಂದು ಲಕ್ಷ ಜನ ಸತ್ತಿರಲಿಲ್ಲ ಅಷ್ಟೊಂದು ಲಕ್ಷ ಜನ ಈ ಕೋವಿಡ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಪಂಚದಲ್ಲಿ ಸತ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಭಾರತ ದೇಶದಲ್ಲೂ ಸತ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಕರ್ನಾಟಕದಲ್ಲೂ ಸಹಿತ ಸತ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಈಗ ಅದರ ನಾವು ಪಾಠವನ್ನು ಕಲಿತಾಗ ನನಗೆ ಕಲಿತಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಅಂತ ನನಗೆ ಅನ್ಸೋದಿಲ್ಲ ಸಮಾಜದಲ್ಲಿ ದ್ವೇಷ ಅಸೂಯೆಗಳು ಹೊಟ್ಟೆಕಿಚ್ಚು ಇವೆಲ್ಲವೂ ಸಹಿತ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಪರಸ್ಪರ ಪ್ರೀತಿಸತಕ್ಕಂತದ್ದು ಗೌರವಿಸತಕ್ಕಂತದ್ದು ಮತ್ತೆ ಪ್ರತಿಭೆಗಳಿಗೆ ಅವಕಾಶ ಕೊಡತಕ್ಕಂತದ್ದು ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ನಾವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಮಾಡುವಂತದ್ದು ನಮ್ಮ ಕರ್ತವ್ಯ ಈ ದಿಕ್ಕಿನಲ್ಲಿ ನಮ್ಮ ರಾಷ್ಟ್ರೀಯ ಸಂಸ್ಥೆ ಅವರು ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಹೆಡ್ ಕ್ವಾರ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಅವರು ಈ ಯುವನ ಅನ್ನುವ ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮವನ್ನು ಮಾಡಿ ಐದು ದಿನಗಳ ಕಾಲ ಈ ಚಟುವಟಿಕೆಗಳನ್ನು ನಡೆಸ್ತಾ ಇರತಕ್ಕಂತದನ್ನ ನಾನು ಸ್ವಾಗತ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೇನೆ ಐ ಅಪ್ರಿಷಿಯೇಟ್ ದ ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಹೆಡ್ ಕ್ವಾರ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಹಸ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ಇನಿಷಿಯೇಟಿವ್ to conduct several programs to celebrate the 150th birthday of Swami Vivekananda on the National Youth Day. In fact, I should say, Bharat Scout Guides is one organization which is truly implementing the ideals of Swami Vivekananda. Swami Vivekananda never said, he never spoke of one religion. He said, all religions are one. That is like Gandhiji, Swami Vivekananda also said. Gandhiji derived inspiration from Swami Vivekananda. From that point of view, we respect all the essence of all the religions on this planet. Religion is there only to guide us to lead a proper, healthy, and joyful life. So I am very happy that our national headquarters has taken up this cause. Yesterday there were activities. Today, under the Fit India headline, yoga, aerobic, karate, and so many things are taken up. Yoga is one thing which only experience can teach you what is the benefit of yoga. I don't know much about karate and aerobic, but yoga, whenever you are disturbed, if you practice yoga and meditation, not only your mind and body gets calm, you can also, your performance will be better. From this point of view, the efforts of scouts and guides in the country should be utilized properly by all of us. I appreciate the initiative taken by Mr. Madhusudan Awala, who is our Deputy Commissioner for International Affairs in the country, who is also an expert in information technology matters. During this pandemic period, he has done an excellent job in communicating all the programs online to the younger generation. He takes a lot of initiative. Today, you are all participate in another competition by the national headquarters. Whatever activity you do, whether it is yoga, karate, or aerobic, Zumba dance, this, that, all that, whatever has been said, whatever you do, he and his team will guide you how to do and how to fill it up for the competition. Competition is one thing very important, where you get prizes, certificates, you can keep it for lifetime as memories. But learning is something which is very great, which will guide you forever in your lifetime. With these words, I appreciate the efforts of Mr. Madhusudan Awala and the members of his team. I congratulate him. I congratulate also the national headquarters people. They have taken a lot of initiative. This is the way we should build up the next generation. Thank you. Wish you all the best. Happy, healthy new year. Thank you.
Namaste, my name is Karthik Kanda. I'm Bangalore North Grover. I have a yoga demonstration. Yoga andre first union, which binds our mind with the Paramatma, Atma, and we bind it with the Paramatma. So we all should practice yoga to lead a healthy life. Now I'm going to demonstrate the basic first asanas, that is, comes under sun salutation. It is also called as Surya Namaskar. Okay, we should start it with now. First one is a Namaskar Asana. From here, we are going to the Uttidhastha Asana. From there, we are going to Padamangusta Asana. From here, we are going to the Aswa Sanchalana Asana. Like taking breath here, we should go to Aswa Sanchalana Asana. Then next, we should go to Parvata Asana. By breath out. Then we should come to the Sarashtanudasana. From here, we are coming to Urdhva Shavasana. And again, back to the Parvata Asana. This way. And by breathing, we should come to Aswa Sanchalana Asana. And again, we should go to the Padamangusta Asana. And we should go to the Padasta Asana. Again, come back to the Namaskar Asana. This one we should repeat for 12 times every day. And next, I'm going to show you all about Trikona Asana. Trikona Asana is done. Just by keeping our legs around 3 to 3.5 feet apart and turn our right leg to the 90 degrees and bring our hands like this. Then by breath out, we should go down like this. Then breathe in, come back to the original position. Again, go back in the left side. back to the original position by breathing, should jump back to the normal position. Next, I'm going to show you all about Virabhadrasana. Virabhadrasana is also done in the same way by jumping around 3.5 to 4.5 feet apart, like this. And again, we should turn our right leg to the 90 degrees and we should join our hands to the Namaskarasana. By breathing, we should go down in this way. Like there should be a 90 degree between our thigh muscles and also our thigh muscles. Then come back to the original position. Again, we should do it to the Rajasana. And come back to the original position. And jump back by breathing. Now we should do Vrikshasana. Vrikshasana means a tree. Like we should balance our mind like a tree. This is done in this way. By breathing, we should bring back our left leg to the right corner of our right thigh. And again, we join our hands. We do Vrikshasana. It can be mind can be balanced by even breathing. Then down. On the other side, same asana. Then going back. Next, we should do Virabhadrasana second. By doing this, we will get out to all our leg problems. For doing that, first we must come back to Namaskarasana and 1.5 to 2.5 feet apart in between the legs. Now, by breathing slowly, we should go down like this, and we should stretch our hand in this way. We should look our toes of our legs and come back. Same side and same thing, the other side. Coming to the Namaskarasana, by breathing slowly, we should go down. Stretch our hands. Again, going back. For doing this, we should go back to the Chakrasana. Chakrasana is like doing back stretch. Whenever we are going backside, we should go take a breath in, and whenever we are bending forward, we should breathe out. Now we should do all sitting exercises. Now the first one is Padmasana. Padmasana is done in this way. We should go put our legs on one another on the right. This is Padmasana. When we do Padmasana, there should be a gap on the top leg. This way.
No.
And whenever we are sitting in these asanas, we should concentrate on our shoulder bones. These joints should be even in the right leg. And now I will show you all about Siddhasana. For doing Siddhasana, we should do like this. First, we should put our right leg on the opening side of our left leg and put our left leg in the Muladhara. Muladhara means the perineum region. By sitting in this position, we can purify our 72,000 nadis, which are called as Pingala, Ida, Susumna. 72,000 nadis will also get purified in this asana. We must practice this asana.
Is it going to help you to build mananya?
And now I will show you all about Chakrasana. In the right side way. This way. Come back to the original position. Same thing on the other side. By breathing, we should go down like this and come back to the normal position. Now I will show you all about Parivartita Trikonasana. That should be done in this way. Like there should be even gap, means 90 degree between our shin bone and also our thigh bone, and we should go back to this position. Now coming back, doing the same thing on the other side. Back to the original position. Then back. Now I will show you all about Sarvangasana. Sarvanga means the entire organs of our body. There are 8 organs are there. Those are all exercised in this asana. For doing that, you should lie down in Shavasana. With the help of our hands, we should lift our body
by breathing and let our toes proceed the step. Now, we should stretch them on the side like this for 2 to 3 times and front and back for 2 to 3 times. When we are doing this, we should concentrate upon our leg toes, which should be very straight to our eyes. Then, from here, we go to Halasana. This is Halasana. From here, again, we should put our body into this thing. Then, we should go back to the Shavasana.
After doing Savangasana, we must do the complementary asanas. Means, this is a forward bending, now we should do backward bending. So for that, I'm going to choose Ustrasana. Ustra means camel. Camel-like posture. For doing that, we should lie down in this position. By taking breathing, we should go back like this. Go back like this. And breathe. Come back to the original position by breathing. And now we should take some rest. Now we should do Gomukhasana and the Paschimottasana. By doing Gomukhasana, we are going to stretch our side parts of our body. For doing that, we must sit comfortably like this. And we should bend our left leg and keep it to the right hip. And bend our right leg and keep it near by the left hip. And we should lift our hands this way. By the end of this. I'm going to show the side parts of this portion. Can be done in this way. Now, going back and doing it on the other side. This is the way you should sit. Our head and the backbone, everything should be in the side bend. Hands are bent and knocked in the back bend. Coming back. Now, I'm going to show you all about Gomukhasana 2. Gomukhasana 2, the same way. We should bend our left leg and keep it near the right hip. And we should bend our right leg and keep it near the knee of left leg. After doing that, we should put our hand like this and hold our big toe. And see the back side. By breathing, we should come over. Going back. Same thing on the other side, Gomukhasana 2. By breathing, you should see the power and going back. Now I am going to show you all about Paschimottasana. Paschimottasana means it can be done by stretching our legs like this. Lift our hands by breathing. Now slowly with the breath out, we should go down.
Stretch our entire body.
Now I will show you all about Matsyasana. Matsyasana means like a fish. For doing that, we should first go back to the Padmasana. Here. After doing that, we should take the help of our hand and bend backward. By doing like this, we should take a breath in by lifting our hands to the back and breathe out. Now, I'm going to do Vajrasana. Vajra means diamond. For doing that, you come back to this position. When we are sitting in Vajrasana, we should not put one leg on the other. only we should touch our toes one another, the back side, we should be the side way, in this way, we should say, when we are sitting there, our spine and neck should be erect, and our shoulder bones should be in a straight way. After this is the Vajrasana first, and our Vajrasana second can be done in this way, by putting our legs on the side of the hip, and we must lie down like this.
By breathing, we should go back. Note your position.
After doing Vajrasana, we must do our cross patellar massage. Just because of the shape of only our knees, we should do the cross patellar massage.
ಆರ್ಥಿಕ್ ಗ್ರೋವರ್ ಅವರು ನಮಗೆ ಯೋಗಾಸನದ ವಿವಿಧ ಆಸನಗಳನ್ನು ನಮಗೆ ತಿಳಿಸಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಅವರಿಗೆ ವಂದನೆಗಳು. ಇದೀಗ ನಾವು ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಎರೋಬಿಕ್ಸ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಒಂದು ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಮೂಲಕ ನಾವು ನೋಡೋಣ.
हेड स्क्वाट से पहले हमें मार्च करना होगा, उसके लिए स्लो फर्स्ट 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 लाओ. उसके बाद हमें स्टार्ट करेंगे. फर्स्ट हम आप लोगों को भी बताने वाला हूँ जो कि बहुत ही सिंपल और बहुत ही आसान है. 5 6 एंड फर्स्ट राइट लेग आउट, लेफ्ट लेग एंड राइट लेग एंड लेफ्ट लेग एंड लेफ्ट लेग स्लो. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 नाउ अभी लेफ्ट लेग सेम ही करना है. लेफ्ट right, left, right, so left, right, left, right. We count 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. अभी हमने लेग का बताया, इसके साथ हाथ कैसे करना है वो भी मैं बताने जा रहा हूँ. ठीक, 5 6 7 को स्टार्ट करो. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 Now left leg 1 2 3 चलेगा.
5 6 7 4 5 Left leg, 1 2 3 4
The right leg आगे लेके जाना है, slow. Right leg forward and left leg इसके बाद jump jump करना. देखो jump close and same right leg से पीछे जाएंगे and left leg back and jump. Now ये एक regular speed में करेंगे. 5 6 7 1 right leg forward 1 good left leg right leg 2 1 right leg 3 good 4 1 5 good 6 1 7 8 now abhi left leg se karenge same 5 6 7 1 left leg and jump left leg back 2 come on 3 good 4 come on 5 6 good 7 8 aur isse sath hand variation bahut kuch kar sakte ho. 5 6 7 good 1 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 now this is occurring hamesha squats ke sath karenge hum 5 6 7 come on squat 1 2 come on 3 and 4 good 5 and 6 come on 7 and 8 once more 1 and 2 3 and 4 good 5 and 6 come on 7 and 8 same hame left leg bhi karna hai 5 6 7 come on squat 1 and 2 come on 3 and 4 chalega come on and 5 6 7 go 1 and 1 2 3 4 3 1 4 4 तीन स्टेप्स बताए गए सीख में, वो अभी अभी इसको कॉम्बो बनाते हैं कैसे करना है वो बताया जा रहा हूँ आपको। तो वो फर्स्ट हमें भी करना है 1 2 3 4, फिर 1 2 3 4, चाहे आप ऑल्टरनेट कर सकते हो राइट लेफ्ट, या फिर राइट राइट का या लेफ्ट लेफ्ट का कर सकते हो।
5 6 7 4 1 left leg, I right leg, jump one, left leg one, left leg, jump one, L one, L, 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 left leg, left, we one, right leg, left, left, I one, right leg, jump, left leg, jump one, L one, L, L, left leg, left.
इस तरह से इन्होंने तीन स्टेप बताया, V, I और L, ऐसे तीन स्टेप, और भी दूसरे बहुत सारे स्टेप हैं। तो इसको आप बारीकी से देखकर आप फॉलो करने की कोशिश करिए, और आपका और भी कोई दूसरा क्वेश्चन है फिटनेस रिलेटेड आप उसको कमेंट में पूछ सकते हैं, समय पाकर मैं आप लोगों को जवाब दूंगा।
इस एरोबिक्स बगे ಒಂದು ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಬಂದ ನೋಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ, ಇನ್ನು ನಾವು ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಜುಂಬು ಕಾರ್ಯಕ್ರಮದ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಒಂದು ವಿಡಿಯೋವನ್ನು ನೋಡೋಣ.
The most happening foot